One of the most convenient features Tesla has introduced is Defrost. Using the Tesla app, you can warm up your car remotely, ensuring it's cozy and ready to go before you even step outside. During winter, this feature is a game changer, especially when it comes to clearing snow off your car effortlessly. But have you ever wondered how much energy this feature drains from your battery? To find out, we ran a test. First, we let the car sit idle for 2 hours with all features turned off. Using our app, we monitored the energy usage and found that even during winter, the car only lost about 0.2 kilowatt hours of electricity in that time. Now, let's see what happens when we turn on the defrost feature. And to make the test even spicier, we maxed out other climate features. We turned on all the seat heaters and the steering wheel heater. To make sure the car doesn't fall asleep, we activated the keep climate on. Upon starting, the low bus current immediately increased, signaling that the car was powering up. The battery's remaining capacity was 40.5 kilowatt hours, as shown in the app. To measure how warm the cabin would get, we placed a thermometer inside. And since it's winter, we made sure the car was completely covered in snow for a realistic test. We got the car to 25 degrees Celsius in just 15 minutes and used exactly 1 kilowatt hour. After 2 hours, most of the snow had melted and the cabin temperature rose from 7.3 degrees to a toasty 41.8 degrees. The seats were extremely warm and the steering wheel felt delightfully cozy. Now, for the energy usage. At the start of the test, the battery stored 40.5 kilowatt hours and after 2 hours of defrosting, it dropped to 35.8 kilowatt hours. That means the process used 4.7 kilowatt hours to melt the snow and warm the car. To put this into perspective, based on the average electricity price in the EU, defrosting my Tesla cost me only 1.13 euro to turn it from a block of ice into a rolling sauna. Is it worth it? Let us know in the comments. And if you're looking to make your Model 3 or Model Y more stable on icy road, check out our off-road mode video linked in the description.